Hey everyone, welcome to the channel. Is buffering ruining your streaming experience on Firestick? Well, Wi-Fi connections can sometimes slow down, especially when multiple devices are connected to the same Wi-Fi. But here's the good news. You can speed up your internet and enjoy smoother streaming on Firestick by using the wired internet connection. During the speed test, my Ethernet connection proved to be roughly 15 megabits per second faster compared to the Wi-Fi. In this video, I will show you how you can set up wired internet connection on Firestick. You will need Firestick power adapter, Ethernet adapter with an Ethernet port, standard USB connector, and a micro USB connector like this. This adapter is easily available on Amazon for around $20. You may also purchase it from AliExpress. We will put their links in the description. Finally, you will need a Firestick device and Ethernet cable. Once you have all these items, you can proceed with the setup. But before moving forward, smash the subscribe button, like the video, and press the bell icon. Also consider supporting the channel by hitting the super thanks button right below. It helps me keep this channel growing and continue to bring you all the content you love. First, plug the Ethernet adapter into the micro USB port of your Firestick. Ensure it's securely connected. Now let's take Ethernet cable and connect its one end to the Ethernet port on the adapter. In the next step, we will take the standard USB connector of the Ethernet adapter and connect it to the Firestick adapter. After that, you will have to plug in the other end of the Ethernet cable to the internet router or modem. Finally, we will connect Firestick to the TV and plug Firestick adapter to the power source. Now you just need to go to the Firestick settings and navigate to network. As you can see, you are automatically connected to the wired internet. You don't even need to turn off or disconnect Wi-Fi. To test the internet speed of your Ethernet connection, simply click the play button on your Firestick remote. Click Run Speed Test icon, choose Yes Continue, and wait for a few seconds. There you go. 52.76 megabits per second is the internet speed of my Ethernet connection, which is significantly faster than my Wi-Fi speed. And there you have it. By using Ethernet connection on Firestick, you can enjoy smooth streaming experience. No more buffering, no more drop connections, just uninterrupted entertainment.
Before you go, make sure to check out our website firestickhacks.com where we get you the latest Firestick updates, tips, tricks, and expert guides to enhance your streaming experience. Also subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos and latest Firestick apps.